It would mean a lot to me. My daughter wrote you a note, if I can read it to you.
Please.
Dear Mr. Wayne, you are a great and funny host. Please help my papa win. Thank you so much. From your littlest fan, Violet.
May I see that? Because if it was your handwriting, because that would be very manipulative. Well, Violet, thank you so much for this. Oh. Thank you. Thanks. And the best that I can do, Violet, is I can set up the opportunity for your dad to win. So that's what I'm going to do right now. Woo! Tiffany, what's behind curtain three?
It's a new Chevy Trailblazer.
Yeah.
Push boundaries in this Chevrolet Trailblazer SUV featuring Wi-Fi data capability, 3 years of OnStar satellite-based communication service, deep tinted glass, and a roof rack. This deal's worth $25,990.
Congratulations on the opportunity. Let's see if we can bring it home. Now, you have to win. Moving on up. Here's how it works. We start on the bottom row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You pick a number. If there's money behind the number you pick, then you get the money. Then you move on up to the next row. If there's a zonk, the game is over. The dollar amounts get bigger as you go up the ladder. If you can make it to the very top, you have 1 and 2. You can choose between win and zonk. Well, you choose the numbers. You hope that it says win and not zonk.
Yeah.
If you get the win, forget the cash. You get the Trailblazer. If you hit the zonk, the game is over. Best of luck, Dave. Let's
Thank
do
you
it.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
First number.
4.
4. 4. How much cash, Tiffany? $300.
All right, all right.
So, Dave, do we move on out with the money or move on up to the next row?
Should we go up? Go on up. Move it on up.
Let's
move
go, it. Dave.
Let me get number 3.
3. Let's hope that there's cash to add to the $300, $600, $900. Dave, Woo! Do we move on out or move on up to the next row? If you hit a zonk, you leave with nothing.
Let's do it. Let's move it on up.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4.
Number 2.
Number 2. Is 2 the cash to add to the 9? Let's see. It is $1,000. $1,900. That's what he has. 2 away from the car. The choice decision. You can leave right now with $1,900. Make little Violet happy.
Yee. What? Violet's wish. She wants to go up. I think Violet would say, move it on up.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Let me go with number 1.
Tiffany.
Come on. Number one.
$3,900. Now. Now, you can move on out with $3,900. Or you can risk it all.
Take the money.
1 or 2. You're this close to the car.
We can buy Violet a lot of toys with $3,900. Let's take it.
You can also invest it for her.
Yeah, I can also invest it for her, yes.
So you're definitely gonna step away?
$3,900. Let's do it. I'm good.
Violet, we did it!
Yeah!
Your daddy wins!
Yes!